Hi, Chuck Bocci here with three-dimensional physical therapy. Sarah is a patient coming in with a proximal hamstring injury, the back of the leg up here, and we're going to do some return to sport testing with her. We're just going to demonstrate a couple of examples of how we test athletes to determine if they're ready to go back to sport. So the first thing I'm going to have her do is a reverse plank. So can you lift your hips up? Now Sarah, in this position, do you have any pain?
Mm-mm.
Now can you lift the uninjured leg up? By lifting that leg up, she's going to put all the stress on that hamstring. And is there any pain with this?
Nope.
Perfect. Can you lay flat on your back? And I want you to tighten the front of your thigh up and kick your right leg up really fast, the injured leg. Good. And do two more of those. One more. Any pain with that?
Nope.
So by kicking the leg up really quick, that mimics a running-like motion where the hamstring or back of the thigh has to actually slow the leg down. And it stretches that muscle, and she's pain-free with that, so we can guess, hey, she's probably okay to do some jumping and running. So we're gonna do jumping next. Can you come off the table? All right, we're gonna do a single leg hop test. Sarah's gonna balance on one leg and jump as far as she can. Good. And that's about 5.5 feet. Try the other leg, Sarah. And that's 5.5 feet also. For this test, we're looking for 90 to 95% of the uninjured leg compared to the injured leg. So she passed that, and the last thing we'll do is a single leg squat. So Sarah, I want you, with one leg, to give me 5 squats. So she's squatting down, we're looking for the pelvis to be level, not having any dip, looking for the knee to not dive inward, and then the other leg. And we're looking for the knee to bend to about 90 degrees, to have the strength to go down to about a 90 degree angle. All right, and that looks pretty good. So we'll do a couple more tests to determine if she's ready to go back to sport. Thanks for watching.